And fireworks today in the state legislature.
Yeah, lawmakers got into a shouting match while debating the abortion bill in the Alabama Senate.
He did not make a motion.
He made a motion to table.
He did not make a motion. There was no motion from the other side.
That verbal sparring started when a quick motion was made to remove rape and incest exceptions from the bill. The Senate Minority Leader did not hear the motion and shouted on the floor objecting that decision. The Lieutenant Governor took a quick vote and then stripped the amendment from the bill. The Minority Leader wanted a roll call vote and felt the motion happened too fast.
I think the people have a right to know how we vote. You know, they can vote silent with an aye or a nay, but still the roll call vote will be recorded.
We're on the same page. The Lieutenant Governor Will Ainsworth said there were not enough votes to challenge it. The Senate soon adjourned, moving that debate to next week. Today, the Alabama Senate.